discover the epic conclusion of the long-time clan warfare between members of the Mishima family. The legendary fighting game franchise fights back with stunning story-driven cinematic battles and intense duels that can be enjoyed with friends and rivals. This is Tekken 7 running on the maximum possible graphics preset and 60 FPS. Great, right? Okay, now this is Tekken 7 running on the laptop that I'm using in this video. At 720p and all settings set to the lowest possible, we are getting single-digit frames. Playable, right? Of course it is. And this is Tekken 7 running on the same laptop with low specs experience optimization applied for 640x480 resolution. Wow! This brings so much memories. Now this looks like Tekken 3. If you don't want your game to look pixelated like this, I advise you to choose the higher resolution in low specs experience instead. I really love the pixelated look. There were a bunch of people asking me to buy a potato laptop and push it to the limit. I hope you are happy now. Without any further ado, let's see how to make your game pixelated. Well, not really. I mean, I'll show you how to improve the performance in Tekken 7, but it's up to you to select the preset. Okay, so first of all, what you need to do is, as always in every video, is to download the low specs experience and then install it. After you do that, you should get this shortcut on your desktop, start it and go through these startup menus. After you find yourself on this screen, press optimize and type in Tekken 7. Now press load optimization and press auto optimization method. This 7-zip installation should load. Press browse and select the destination folder where your game has been installed and press extract. Now as always, go to that folder and start running the Tekken control panel as administrator. In this control panel, select the method of optimization. For the testing purposes, I'll select stock one. You can also select ultra low one if your PC can't handle the game that well and you would like to get the maximum possible FPS. So once you decide which method of optimization you want, simply select the resolution you want to be in game and press optimize. Now start your game. Yes, it's as simple as it gets. Now you can enjoy the all new Tekken 7 pixelated edition on your potato PC. Anyway, I am leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike the video if you feel the complete opposite. I'll see you guys all next time with a whole new video. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
Round 2. Fight!